After 3 days of searching, crews in Scott County recovered the bodies of all four missing people, including Wildlife Officer Joel Campora. Campora and Scott County Sheriff Cody Carpenter were responding to a 911 call for help when they were swept away by severe flooding. This is video of the procession carrying the body of Campora through Scott County. 4029's Emily Maha is live tonight.
Right now, crews tell me they have ended all search and recovery efforts after 3 days of searching for four missing people. They tell me now that all four victims have been brought home, it's time to start healing.
Right now, I think it's time for law enforcement to grieve. It's time for the victims' families to grieve, and obviously it's time for a lot of cleanup and a lot of work for this county.
Officers from the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission recovered the body of Wildlife Officer Joel Campora earlier this morning. Within the last few hours, crews on mounted patrol recovered the body of a woman, the fourth and final missing person.
This has been a tough three or four days for this community. It's been a tough three or four days for the law enforcement agencies involved. Our heart also goes out to both Wildlife Officer Campora and Sheriff Carpenter. We hope that this operation made both of them proud.
Crews tell me today's weather played a major role in the successful recovery mission.
Our determination, our resolve was always there. Fortunately, we were blessed with wonderful weather today, a falling river, and it accommodated us to get into some areas that we knew needed to be searched.
More than 200 first responders and state and local law enforcement officers assisted in this search and recovery effort. They tell me it will take some time before they are able to identify the two women found in this weekend search. Reporting live, Emily Maha, 4029 News.
Okay, Emily. The Scott County judge says this weekend's flooding and damage is the worst that's ever been seen on that side of the county. Several roads, including Highway 28, are still closed as crews begin to start bridge repairs. Well, this Wednesday, the community will remember the life of Scott County Sheriff Cody Carpenter. A memorial service will be held at the Waldron High School at 1 o'clock Wednesday. It's open to the public.